Good morning friends, I am Dr. D.K. Rai. Today I am going to talk about a problem common in every 59 children. Problem is either child not speaking or speaking late. It may be autism. In autism, child has communication, social and behavioral skill lacking. In autism, child prefers to be alone, not mixed with other children. Parents of such children are not aware about this problem and they are waiting that child will speak late. But if its diagnosis done earlier, then chances of improvement will be better. If any of these symptoms occur in your children, you should contact immediately to the doctor. If your child not smiles at the age of 6 months, not irritate at the age of 9 months, no babbling at the age of 12 months, no pointing at the age of 14 months and not speaking a single word at the age of 16 months and not speaking two words at the age of 24 months, then you have to contact immediately to your doctor. Your child may be autistic. If you want to know in detail about autism, you can read my book, Is Your Child Autistic? Available on Amazon. And if you want to screen the growth and development of your child, you can download the Best Health app, which link is given in description, so that you can assess the autism and growth and development of your normal child also at early stage. If your child is autistic, no need to worry and you have to contact your doctor and after diagnosis start the treatment. And chances of improvement will be more if you start the treatment early. In autism, child has social and communication problems which persist throughout the life, but it starts at the age of 2 to 3 years, but it can be diagnosed at the age of 18 months also. It has a wide range of symptoms, so it is called Autism Spectrum Disorder or ASD. How to diagnose autism? We don't have any definite investigation for diagnosing autism. On the basis of symptoms, we can diagnose the autism. Autistic child has three types of problem: communication problem, socialization problem, and behavioral problem. In socialization problem, child prefers to be alone, child not mixed with other children, not making friends, child not responding at the age of 1 year by calling his name, child not understanding his own emotions and others also. In communication problem, child 25 to 30% children either speak initially and stop speaking later on, 35 to 40% children not speaking at all, and some children have echolalia, that is repeating the same words. They are not waving hands and not pointing the object. Behavioral problem, their interests are different from normal children. They are preferred to be alone. They are interested in hand flapping, staring the moving object like fan, and then jumping. They have hyperactivity also. They are more or less sensitive to touch, light and sound. If any of these symptoms occur in your children, then you should contact immediately to your doctor. And if in your neighbor or relation any children of such symptoms are present, then you should advise them to contact to doctor and diagnose them and start the treatment as early as possible so that their prognosis and the chances of improvement will be more. If you want to know more about autism, subscribe our channel, and if this video is helpful for you, like this and share with others who needed such type of videos. Share the Best Health app also so that any parent could screen the child growth and development by simple 20-point questionnaires. Thank you for watching the video.